Unlike a lot of the great rivers that flow through big cities of the world, many of those are now dead and dying. Here in Bangkok, the Chao Phraya River is very much alive. You just look at the traffic, see how many different kinds of boats there are. Look at the morning, the evening traffic with people rushing to and from work and using this as an artery. The cargo and the ships that go up and down the river, and the people who make their living along the side of the river. It's truly a lifeline, and it's a lively one at that.